Everyone, so today we are here to learn how to draw horizontal bar graph. So this is the data with us. Select this data, go to insert, charts, select this chart, move chart location, right click on any of these vertical lines and delete, double click on any of these bars, reduce the gap width. The gap width has to be less than 100%. And now go here, make border of these bars, solid line, color black, and you can increase the width. Now you can select different color or pattern. So for example, go to fill. If you want to fill color, go to solid fill and opt any color you want. Or if you want to fill pattern, go to pattern fill and select for example this. Now make border of this point plot area, border solid line, color, and select this horizontal axis. And so when you will select, either it will automatically come this format axis. If it does not come, then right click, go to format axis, here tick marks, major type, outside, go here, solid line, and color black. So it is already black. Then go to home, bold, color, N, Times New Roman, then select vertical axis, go here, tick marks, major type, outside, go here, line, solid line, color, black, then go here, you will get this format axis by right clicking on any of these axes. So select this axis and right click, and you can go to format axis, or it will automatically show up. So now go to chart elements, add data labels, select this data labels and do these regular procedures. Can make border of this chart area. Okay, so either you right click here and you will go to format chart area. So go to border solid line, color is already black, just increase the width. So chart title is India population of, so okay, so caps lock on India, population of selected states. And enter. Also 1981 within bracket. Enter. Color black. You can increase the font size of India a bit. So now we will write access titles. So delete this one. We will write here. So write here population in lakhs. Human. You can write your name and roll number here. Go to insert text box. Go to line, solid line, color black, increase the width and so this is completed now. Thank you.